count of a micrometer. My dear viewers and listeners, today I am going to start a new lesson on least count of micrometer screw gauge. This least count will help you to find vernier reading of micrometer screw gauge. This topic is related to any physics curriculum. My syllabi references are GCSE, IGCSE, GCE, OA level and FSC. This topic is taken from chapter 1, measurement. Look at the details of micrometer screw gauge diagram. You can see an object between anvil and spindle. Anvil is fixed with its frame, where spindle works like a screw, which can be moved forward or backward when thimble is rotated clockwise or counterclockwise respectively. A ratchet is also shown on the extreme right of this instrument, which is used to apply proper pressure onto the object to hold between anvil and spindle. Horizontal millimeter scale is engraved on the sleeve representing main scale reading MSR. 50 vertical vernier divisions are also visible on the thimble. Horizontal red datum line is also visible on the sleeve, which is used to find matching vernier division in vertical order on the thimble. Maximum length of measurement 0 to 25 millimeter is written on the bottom of this frame, along with the least count 0.01 millimeter of this instrument. Readings from the diagram. MSR is equal to 5.5 millimeter. VD vernier division is equal to 10. Both scales are marked on the diagram. Vernier reading. You know the following from the diagram. MSR is equal to 5.5 mm, VD is equal to 10, vernier reading is equal to VR, VR is equal to VD times least count. Least count question mark. Find the least count LC of the micrometer. Least count of a micrometer. Least count of a micrometer depends upon two reading. First one is the least count of MSR on the sleeve. Second one is the total vernier division TVD on the thimble. Least count of MSR is marked with yellow box in millimeter scale on the sleeve. Total vernier division TVD is marked on the thimble with horizontal black arrow line. My dear learners, please subscribe this ISRA Science Education to get new updates. Least count of MSR on the sleeve. Sleeve reading is in millimeter scale. Sleeve least count is equal to 0.5 millimeter. It is referred as smallest main scale division as SMD. It is the pitch of a screw. It is shown with yellow box on the sleeve. Vernier divisions. Total vernier divisions TVD is equal to 50 as shown on the diagram. TVD represents 1 SMD. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 mm. Since there are total 50 vernier divisions, therefore 50 VD is equal to 0.5 mm. 1 VD is equal to 0.5 over 50 mm. Therefore, 1 VD is equal to 0.01 mm or 1 VD is equal to 0.001 cm. Truth of vernier divisions. You have discovered in the previous slide that 1 VD on this thimble is equal to 0.01 mm. But there are TVD equal to 50 on this thimble. Therefore, 50 VD is equal to 50 times 0.01 mm equal to 0.5 mm. Hence, 50 VD is equal to 0.5 mm. But you know that 0.5 mm is equal to 1 SMD. Therefore, this is the truth of VD. Least count of a micrometer. One vernier division equivalence in main scale graduation is known as least count. Least count LC is equal to one vernier division measurement equal to 0.01 mm or least count LC is equal to one vernier division measurement equal to 0.001 cm. least count formula. We use a formula to find least count LC. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 mm. TVD total vernier division is equal to 50. Least count LC formula is equal to question mark. Formula for least count. Least count LC is equal to 1 smallest main scale division over total vernier division, or least count LC is equal to 1 SMD over TVD. Least count calculation in millimeter. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 mm. TVD is equal to 50 division. Least count LC is equal to 1 SMD over TVD. Least count LC is equal to 0.5 mm over 50, equal to 0.1 mm over 10. Therefore, least count LC is equal to 0.01 mm. This LC is in 2 decimal place in millimeter. Least count calculation in centimeter. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 mm equal to 0.05 cm. TVD is equal to 50 divisions. Least count is equal to 1 SMD over TVD. Least count LC is equal to 0.05 cm over 50, or 0.01 cm over 10. Therefore, least count LC is equal to 0.001 cm. This least count is in 3 decimal place in centimeter. Least count LC of micrometer in different units. You have calculated least count of this micrometer screw gauge in 2 units, millimeter and centimeter. The first one LC is equal to 0.01 millimeter. Second one LC is equal to 0.001 centimeter. Order of least count LC. Least count LC of meter rule is equal to 1 mm or 0.1 cm. Least count of vernier caliper is equal to 0.1 mm or 0.01 cm. Least count of micrometer is equal to 0.01 mm or 0.001 cm. This shows that precision moves from meter rule to micrometer. Order of precision. Vernier calipers measures up to 0.1 mm. Micrometer measures up to 0.01 mm. Micrometer gives you a precise reading up to 2 decimal place in millimeter and 3 decimal place in centimeter. Total scale reading of a micrometer. My dear learners, for continuation of this lesson, for further studies, you will learn about total scale reading of micrometer. Now you are moving towards the learning of total scale reading of a micrometer, including MSR and VR for scientific precise measurement of short length. Therefore, you go to video list GCE, OA level or FSC. Look for the topic how you read total scale reading of micrometer screw gauge. Thank you for listening my video lesson. My dear learners, please subscribe this ISRA Science Education to get new updates.